So guys, the next one we will go ahead and add in some data and go to the form. So over here, quantity one, we're gonna add cost. Add cost 2, and over here gonna add cost 3. So this is gonna be a currency. And this is a currency, and we save this one, and we're gonna name it total volume costs, and it's gonna be a calculated. So this one, quantity one times cost one plus quantity two times cost two plus quantity three times cost three. That is, and we're gonna format here currency. Now let's save this, go back to there, and let's put in $10 here, put $5. So this is the total item cost. We can also do this. Total costs. Total cost one. It's a calculated field. It's gonna be cost one times quantity one. And we do the same here. Insert total cost two. Calculated field and cost two times quantity two. And finally, total cost three. Cost 3 times quantity 3, and it's a currency. It's a currency. And this is a currency. Two. So let's save. Here, then we see individual costs, and if you add all this, it's gonna be this one. So let's let's just do it. Let's see, total. If it's the same name, it's not gonna work, so we're gonna go total cost 1 plus cost 2 plus cost 3, and that's the same, so whichever format you want. Save, we go here, we get 355. And over here we got 355. So if you want to use this one, it's good. If you want to use this formula, it's good. They are all the same. So now let's create the form. Let's use form design. Let's bring this table here. Bring ID. Let's bring the date. Let's arrange this to the stack. And let's insert some below. Item 1, item 2, and item 3. Then bring the quantity 2. Let's do this. Let's bring this down here. Let's bring cost 2 here and cost 3. Right here, and let's bring total cost 1 here, total cost 2, total cost 3, and let's bring total item cost right here. Go to the home, let's look at it. Let's go to layout view. And I'll bring this one right here. Put this right here. Let's name here cost. Same here. Quantity. And take this out. Delete this. Here, and let's close this. Item ID. Bring this to the middle. And it looks like, guys, this is the form. You can use, you can go to the next page and start filling in. Just choose today's date and say the item ID. Just punch in the barcode. This is area 1, area 2, and this is the form, guys. Thank you for watching once again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Any questions are welcome. Thank you.